Hey guys, Treasure Fan here, and today I'm going to show you the Apple Volume 3 art book slash comic book. As you'll see in the book, each artist brings a different style to the table, and there's some really really good artists in here. So anyone into art in general, especially into the Eastern art, definitely check out this series of art books. You can get them on Amazon for pretty cheap, around 20 bucks, and the quality of the book itself is really really nice. Let's see, let's switch to another artist. Yeah, as you can see, there's some etchy styled art pieces in here. And you'll have these full-page art pieces mixed in with the little short comic short stories. In this story, actually, I was reading it in the first volume, Burned Boy's Love. I didn't think it'd be good. Mainly the art. I really didn't care for the art at first, but the story really, it was really interesting. I was surprised. So anyone that picks up this series, check out this this particular story. It's really 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 unique, really different, but really 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 cool, really cool story. I'll definitely check that one out. And this one is that was a weird section right here. Not sure how much time I have left, so I'm just gonna flip through the rest of this, and hopefully I can catch it all on the camera here. Yeah, as you can see, there's different art styles. And as you can see in the inner part, there's a different cover from the dust cover, dust jacket. And, oh, I'll close it later. But that's pretty much it. But yeah, definitely check this out. You can get these on Amazon.com. You can get free shipping with it. Free shipping, no tax. Usually at a discounted rate than going into a brick and mortar bookstore. So if you're looking for this particular series, volumes 1, 2, and 3, check out Amazon. You can check half.com, eBay. There's some other places that they can check for this. But yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and have a good day.